Spyro, Rhinox have been harassing us all day. The workers haven't been able to harvest the bamboo needed for the whirligig to take you to Evening Lake.
We'll be right back.
would be honored if you would... Please help us, Spyro. My friends are trying to go home after a long shift in the fields. Please hop aboard. I'm sure you would succeed. Please help us, Spyro. Please hop aboard.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you. Gonna believe this, but there are I'm gonna strap on my jetpack and blast some space cap. Look out, cows!
When I heard the sorceress was planning to ambush...
bumbling, idiotic, worthless fool! I asked you to carry out one simple task, and you fail me! I should have known better than to rely on a child.
But...
Don't worry about it. I'll deal with them now.
These eggs can't be worth all this trouble.
Without the dragons, the magic in this world will wither away. Without magic, I'll die. And so will your ever-slim chance of becoming a sorceress! Now, watch how a real sorceress dispatches her enemies.
Release me from this cage, you merciless miscreants!
How would you like some dragon for lunch?
Why, if I had my club, you'd all be in for...
Instincts told me the sorceress would attack you here, so I flew in to help out. It seems my rocket launchers don't affect this creature, but I can assist you by dropping ammunition. Now...
Dragon. Spyro, this is serious now. The sorceress is planning a trap for you, and if she catches you, believe me, you don't want to know what she's going to do. Look, I promise to take good care of the rest of the eggs. I mean it.
Spyro, we urgently need your help. The evil cat wizards of Bellinia have stormed our castle and
Spyro, today is your lucky. You have chosen.
Thank you. according to legends, there's a golden goose at the top. I just bought some Insta-Sprout Ultra Super Growth. This egg on. You've been doing great so far. legendary gold.
Spyro, isn't Prince Azrael just the dreamiest? The other fairies and wizards won't let us get married, so we're going to elope.
Spyro, I'd like to stay in.
Where have you been, James? We were... see those rocket launchers aren't just...
Yeah.